I welcome Padma Shri Leela Poonawalla ma'am to this August gathering. I will request Sonil to carry forward the further program.
Now let me call up Anil. So he'll give a short introduction to Mrs. Leela Poonawalla. Of course, there's too many things to say, but I'll have Anil just give you a little brief background for those of you who do not know Mrs. Leela Poonawalla.
I have been given the honor of introducing Pune's legend and hero, Padma Shri Leela Feroz Poonawalla, an energy of positivity. She loves being called by her first name, Leela. No Mrs., no Madam. She being a Sindhi, I ask her how she's doing in Sindhi. Leela, kero hala? Leela passed from our college in 1967 when nobody of us was even born. Leela is the first mechanical engineering female student of COEP. I had written 3 cheers to her and COEP, but before I could read that, you applauded. Leela is the first woman CEO of Indian corporate world. She came from Pakistan during partition, as is the case with all Sindhis. I'm also a Sindhi. Yes. Not all Sindhis, all Sindhis before 67, before 47. She asked us the question, are you from all 1990 batch? I had written that she is surprised how we have got connected. How many of you are connected from 1967?
Not more than
10. Okay, 10 is a good number. When Anoop sent me the mails about your introduction, I was just going through all the connected trailing mails in that mail, and I came to know that you are a down-to-earth personality who is always comfortable in meeting people, sharing new ideas, sharing her charisma, sharing her positive energy. And today we are blessed to have Padma Shri Leela Poonawalla with us, and at such a not so very important meeting, but then it is important for us. Great. So she is part of our family. She loves giving. She enjoys giving. She has got the joy of giving. That's the reason that she has the Leela Poonawalla Foundation with her, which she started at an age of 55 after she retired from Alpha Laval as the chairperson and managing director. She had joined Alpha Laval as a just after finishing her training in Ruston and Hornsby, getting married to Feroz Poonawalla, who was a quality control manager at Ruston. So she is into a love marriage. She got love at Ruston and Hornsby. Whenever somebody approaches her, she is more than willing to help. There goes a saying, banks give you the umbrella when it is not raining and take it away when it is raining. Milind Kothari knows best. Milind Kothari is a person who was fighting for a 25,000 rupees cash credit limit from the bank, and he never got it. Today he will get 2 crores cash credit limit, but he doesn't require that money. At Leela Poonawalla Foundation, you get money at the right time, not like the banks. But it is limited to the girl students, and that is more important. They don't only hand over the checks, they also mentor the girl students, and those girls remain in touch with the foundation for a very, very, very long time, even after they are settled in their lives. I will not talk much about her foundation. Let her do the needful. Now let me tell you some more about her illustrious and industrious career. At Alpha Laval, she aligned the employees and the management into a one goal team. Aise pehle kabhi nahi hua. Corporate world mein management alag, worker force alag. Lekin she did. And hence the company flourished and she rose within the corporate ladder to become the managing director of the company. She has got many achievements in her life. I won't name everything, kyunki din bhi pura nahi padega. Inko Lady of the Decade Award mila. Inko Marketing Man of the Year Award mila. Global Indian Excellence Award mila. Gem of India Award mila. Padma Shri to mila hi. Royal Order of Polar Star from the King of Sweden. Bas main thak gaya. Here I introduce to you the lady who derives her happiness from bonding with people, educating and mentoring the girls, and funding them at the right age. Here is Leela.
Thank you, Anil.
Thank you very much. That was a very elaborate introduction. Only thing is, you didn't say why I want you to call me Leela and no madam, no missus. You know, Leela, spelled L-I-L-A, right? And stands for Leading Indian Ladies Ahead.